Best comedy panel show, Would I Lie to You?
The whole genre that we've got this award for was being slagged off. I thought, maybe we've got a chance. That's the way life falls.
Should I speak?
Yeah.
I would just like to thank the creators of Call My Bluff for not suing us.
I haven't really got anything interesting to say, other than that we're very pleased to have won, and it's a joy to play a parlour game for money.
I've just been handed something. Because Rob Brydon isn't with us, but I genuinely have just been handed a letter because he's not here. Dear David and Lee...
That's f***ing long, that is.
I know. It's almost like a sketch of him. Dear David and Lee, sorry I can't be with you tonight. I'm keeping my head down as I've got yew tree on my back. No doubt when you are reading this... Sorry, this is awkward. No doubt when you are reading this, we will have already lost the award, probably to 8 out of 10 Cats Does Countdown. Unbelievable. What a load of bollocks that is. Anyway, what do I care? I've got an MBE. Has Jimmy Carr got one of them, the tax-dodging, pearly-teeth, plastic-faced, permatan prick, as he shouts? We've been ripped off once again by a corrupt coke industry. As far as I'm concerned, they can all go f*** themselves. I've had enough. I quit. If Angus Deaton is still alive, tell him he can have his job back. Anyway, I better go. That animated Silit Bang bottle isn't going to voice itself.
Hello. Could I very quickly just thank all the production team who worked so hard and the crew to bring the show together.
That's it.
That's what we
And could I say how hard the team worked on this show? I mean, they're good people in TV, but these are some of the hardest working bastards I've ever had the pleasure of working with. Particularly that one there who just came up in the tweedy suit. Thank you.